Several groups are pushing to let local communities decide if they want rent control. A coalition of more than two dozen groups is announcing some new legislation. It would let communities opt out of a statewide ban on rent control, which has been in place since 1997. The group says rent control is needed as housing prices rise and evictions return to pre-pandemic levels.